Hey guys, it's your boy Lil Man Reacts, and I'm back with another reaction. Today I got a request to do Yellow Wolf featuring Eminem, Best Friend. I've never heard it, so we're going to jump right into it. Before I do, like, comment, and subscribe down below. Let me know what you guys want me to react to next. Thank you guys. Guessing when he says I got a best friend, he's talking about God, is what I'm getting out of it. Pretty solid. I like how it's a rap song, but it's kind of like singing at the same time. Definitely super dope. Let's jump back into it.
I don't know much about holy Bibles, but I grew up in the Bible Belt. I put my love over woman on idol because I got beat with my mama's belt. But I learned from my mistakes, try hard to respect people for what they believe in. But if you spit on my fucking grave and wish me hell, then I wish you well. I'ma send you straight up to my best friend. To the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, I hold you nearest, my best friend. Let the trumpets blow with your appearance, I can almost hear it, my best friend. Will you wish me hell upon my soul and spirit? Behold these lyrics, I got a best friend. Yeah, I got a best friend.
Please, would you arm me with the armor to calm me when it's drama like Gandhi? Could have Gandhi other way many times, could have turned Ali with the llama. But I squash my beefs and things seem to be looking decent recently, but don't jinx it. It's like Clint Eastwood looking for peace, though maybe not finna enter the priesthood, but at least should make an attempt to show some remorse and to be some sort of repenter for the people. I've been a minister, not a preacher, but a shit starter and finisher. Into the mind of a thick skin but a short tipper. This patience of mine is thinner than twine is winner.
So is this an older track? Because I think the reference that he made with Clint Eastwood and stuff, I think that was that movie, what is that, where he kept going into the, he wanted to repent or whatever, and then at the end he ends up, Gran Torino, is this around that same time or something? Just curious. Solid, you know, pretty dope, you know. Always.
Get attacked, so I might say something back that might offend you. So if you don't like when I rap or what I have to say on the mic, then you might wanna act just like quarterbacks and take a fucking hike when I snap, cause I'm a sinner.
And I got a best friend.
Plus balls and intestines, and they never been yes men. They gon' tell me when I'm fucking up the minute I'm ever giving it less than. I'm about to vomit and I can feel it coming, cause failure's something I can barely stomach. And I only listen to my guts, so unless you're my fucking belly button, don't tell me, not doing my
best friend.
Who you think I'm talking about? List me up when I'm down and out. Still look to him without a doubt. Still got a
best friend.
Shout it out like there's never been allowed. I'm out. Should've never been allowed. I'm out. Now that I got a higher power, now when I black out, power out. It's out. They're powerless, but they crowd around. They tend to flock like shepherds. The black sheep, but I'll be the worst thing that these motherfuckers ever heard. When I'm counting out, you'll be D-O-A. They'll announce but pronounce you dead when they sound it out. So prepare for arrival. Your arch enemy surrounds you now. He's all around you. Not even a doctor's at the hospital. Shiggy shock you back to life. Is it piggy possible to revive you? That's word to the diggy guys. Diggy stop, and it's not an option. Stuff that I'm not gonna do. I'm the Iggy Pop. If it pop when I walk in the booth, dog, I'm the truth. Like Biggie rocking with Tupac in a suit, talking the proof, dropping the deuce. Fill up a syllable clip like a refillable strip cock and a shoot. Who you think's my clock that I use, that I pull from to get my strength up against these haters, and they'll be waiting at the gate when you get sprayed up, sitting you home straight up to deal with my best friend.
That was super dope verse by Eminem. The syllables was insane. I definitely liked when he said, I'm the truth like Biggie, rocking with Tupac in a suit, talking to proof, dropping a deuce. That was super dope. That was one of my favorite lines from that. Pretty solid so far.
One and Holy Spirit, I hold you nearest, my best friend. Let the trumpets blow with your appearance, I can almost hear it, my best friend. When you wish me hail upon my soul and spirit, behold these lyrics, I got a best friend.
Guys, super dope track. I really like this one. 10 out of 10 for sure. I'm definitely going to listen to it again. This was more of a calmer Yellow Wolf than what you guys referred to me or requested. He's kind of like singing in a way, but it's still super dope. He's got a unique voice that I like a lot. Eminem always dope, as you know, as always. Especially that second one, he would start rhyming about the syllables, but then he kept doing it real quick. That was super, super dope. I love it. I love the track. Thank you guys. I appreciate you guys.
Run up, then he done up. Swear to God that I got him. Do this for fun. Where I spot him's where I drop him. Watch him.